Hi, my name is David Rogers. Today I'm going to be taking Hakuro out for a walk. The weather's permitting, so he's not going to be walked in his exercise pen today. He's going to get to go outside. What I have here is his safety cord. It's kind of like a Jess and Lish all in one. It has a swivel on it, and this just goes around his leg. It has a knot on it to prevent it from becoming too tight, and this just goes on his leg just to keep him with me, keep him from running off if anything should spoof him. And this just slips on right over his foot. Just kind of gather his toes together. And it goes up past the spur, and the spur kind of keeps from slipping off. And just turn him back over. And he's ready to go for his walk.
The main thing while having him out for a walk is keeping all 11 feet of this tail untangled and out from under his feet so that he doesn't break them off.